visitor to this country from the United States. He's where he's a member of the Myanmar Muslim Civil Rights Movement in New York State, and is currently a guest of the Sydney Burmese Rohingya community. So please.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very short time to present about the Rohingya. And the very first is the gentleman asked you how many ethnic groups in Burma. So some say 135, some say 144. But we don't know exactly why. Our country economic system broke for 60 years ago. Even the gentleman who lead the current TV party doesn't know about the history. Here is the proof. 134 ethnic groups in Burma. They officially place this newspaper called Buddha Talk. And the date of February 23, 1979. There are one of the proof. This is 134 ethnic groups. And then Rohingya issue. I got very brief time, that's why I give you a little documents. This is 1,200 years ago, the stone scripture from the Rakai Myaku Ananda Sandara stone scripture. This is really Rohingya's language. I can read it right. I finished school stone scripture specialized. I can read and write Burmese and Arkanese, Asian literature. But those who themselves claim history and to read is doesn't know about how to read it. If I read this one, they don't understand. But every Rohingya understands this language. This is one of the proof, 1,200 years ago. And the other one is that many people said, including the some leader of the party, Rohingya are mentioned after British. This is totally wrong. Totally, they give the totally mistakes information to the people. This book is President Lana and published in 1801. I will pay now. I have copy already for you. 1801. The researcher researched in 1799. At the page of 37, the research already mentioned for Mohammedans who call themselves is a Rohingya. So when I went to Thailand last week, the Rakhine Nationalist Historian mentioned Rohingya are our Rakai people. Before they claim, no Rohingya in the Burma. But when I showed him in the public in front of audience, what he said is, Rohingya is our Rakai people. I said, are you Mohammedan? Are you Muslim? He does have the answer. He said, oh, your document is a secondary. I said, I can read primary source. You doesn't read. This is a primary source. Okay? I don't want to make the argument too much. But under the British colony, 1826, Mr. Patton, who is the commissioner of the Arkan State, he mentioned about the Rohingya is one third of the Rakhine State. If two people are other people, one is Rohingya. So our people said, our government said, Muslim is very good, very high birth rate. So even one family, they have 20 kids, 50 kids. If so, today how many percentages should be? Today less than one third. So this is We don't need to give the people to the mass information. And I want to talk to you about the Rohingya. Rohingya are the native people of the Arakan. Our Rakan people. I am Rakan, racially Rakan. Government recognized I am Rakan, but we go back to Islam. In the southernmost of the Rakan state. I was born in Bangui. This is, I'm Rakan, but our Rakan people are the Burmese. We like the history. We don't need to write to this place of our country. I have a lot of record. I'm a researcher and for the 20 years. Rakan people, same language, same culture, same literature. We are not the ethnics. This is another issue. But, and here is to how to develop our country to the economics. Yeah, I'm very appreciate two things about this. And please help our country to develop the economics. Please help our country to develop the education. So, the gentleman said this morning, we cannot change the reform within overnight. This is a really, really correct one. We need to change slow and slow, but we need to recognize today what is reality. What is reality? What is the correct one? We need to recognize past, and then we need to do the process. So thank you very much.